Hello guys, my name is Adrian, I'm going to some improv, hopefully some improv, because I'm really tired, I have a schedule in about 40 hours, and I'm traveling this morning to the airplane, it's pretty tiresome. We have an elephant in the room, as you can see. I see another kind of problem. I usually do comedy, not the kind of comedy you probably are used to. My comedy is dark humor based, and it's kind of strange talking without a mic in your hand. Okay. So we only have a theme called Bad Habits. I usually ask for a location, but this is a theme, and I'm not going to say that I thought about a theme in my holiday. So let's have a bad habit that you guys can do. You're staring at
me. Staring. Bad habit.
Staring. Okay. She doesn't have a mother with her. And one of these days, I'm going to go close to her, give her some flowers, and ask her to marry me. But you see, we live in the West, and in the West, that thing may not work. If I was in Saudi Arabia, we wouldn't need flowers. There's this puppy, and girls like puppies. I know some boys like puppies too, but they only like puppies just so they can get girls, right? Everybody knows that. But this puppy, I'm sure the girl would like this puppy. She's like one of those curly-haired, white thingies. A dog. Dogs look like names, sorry. Puppies. So a girl who likes puppies and flowers, maybe. No, she's not for rose, pink, like violets. Maybe something like that, I don't know. But what kind of gift that would make her be mine? What kind of gift should I give her? Because everybody can give her puppies and flowers. Should I kill her father and be new father? I mean, I could be like Woody Allen. No. It's not fashion. Have you ever seen people on the park benches in the parks staring at other people and then they kiss? It's like, why do you have to look at other people to kiss? You just have to look at you one for each other. Maybe they get turned on by looking at other people being single or being old or being with duckies or something. And they look at them. Then they get turned on by that. Is that a fetishism? Like staring, is that also a fetishism? Like furries, you know, people like furries. They dress in costumes and they, exactly. And it's a fetishism. So staring at other people, also fetishism. getting turned down by other people. Where is it? Clearly. Like Jimmy Savile. Jimmy Savile was a warrior of children, and then, well, then he didn't have a lot of himself. He's quite rich. I haven't, did you know that? He's quite rich. How did he become a rich man? And famous. The most famous pedophile in the world, being the warrior of children. That's a town, that's a real, that's a town. Funny that little girl would feel the same way about me as I feel about her. Funny those ducklings would stop quacking and come over here so I can give them to the little girl. She like quacks, right? Not quacks, duckies. Not quacks, that's a little thing. I mean, the quack after this. But parks, staring, little girls, little boys, people, little thing. It's so pretty much staring, isn't it? Staring. You stare at everybody. You go in the bus, you stare at people. You go in the bus to put an Oyster card, you stare at the driver. You say something, he just looks at you like he wants to kill you. Staring. You stare at your mom. She says, oh, you have nice eyes. You stare at everybody. You stare at a girl or a boy or your teacher. And you fantasize, maybe sometimes. And they look at you with disgust. And you think to yourself, does it really show on my face that I like you? Does it really show? Or maybe it's a different kind of feeling. But getting back to the little girl in the park that I was staring at. If I had all the money in the world, no, it's Russia. If I had the police by my side, I wouldn't need money in the world. I'd have everybody else. I'd have the lawyers, I'd have the politicians, I'd have the police, everybody, and nobody would say anything because the newspapers would be quiet. So, in essence, from the Middle East, it's good in a way because nobody can say anything. It's religion-based, right? If the girl makes a mistake in those places, they get stoned to death. If a guy makes a mistake in those places, it happens, mate, it happens. So getting back to the little girl in the park. I think she likes those roses over there. What do you think? Should I give her the roses? Should I give her the roses?
Yeah.
Yeah?
No.
No? So we have like two yeses and one no. So I guess I'll give her the roses then. Strange people, man. That was me. Thank you.